I wanted to show you my PiCade console, which is basically a Raspberry Pi case with a built-in arcade controller. This is a kit that you put together yourself, which I purchased from Adafruit. It doesn't require any soldering, so if you're not good with a soldering iron, this is a pretty good kit for you to build. And if you can follow really terrible directions, this is the kit for you. The kit comes in two flavors. This is the console version. They also have a PiCade version, which comes with a built-in display. I didn't want to be married to the display because I play primarily on my big screen TV in the den, and sometimes I like to bring it out to the garage here and play on my CRT. I added a couple things to it. Basically, this USB hub that's connected directly to the RetroPie inside, or the Raspberry Pi. And then I always use these power supplies. They're basically a USB power supply for the RetroPie or a Raspberry Pi, except it has an on-off switch. The joystick is pretty good, has micro switches inside. The buttons are pretty good. I don't know if these buttons are arcade quality, but they're pretty decent, especially when you're playing Galaga. Comes with a you get a select button and a start, escape and enter, and you got volume up and down, which I'm not really using because I disconnected the speaker right here because I don't really need to have the audio coming out through here. And everything fits snugly inside, kind of a rat's nest. But let's see if I could get in there. There's the RetroPie. And then you have the PiCade controller here, which connects to all the buttons and joystick. And if you notice, here are the clips, which makes this a solderless kit. And instead of bare wires, you get these clips that slide into the posts of the buttons and the joystick. So you don't really have to mess around with any solder. And then you just close it up. And you really never have to go back in. So I'm really happy with this controller. Even though game pads are really convenient, they're just not good when you're playing games like Galaga, even Donkey Kong. You have to have a joystick for Donkey Kong. So if you've been looking for a decent arcade stick for your RetroPie setup, I highly recommend you consider this kit. Especially if you're the kind of person that enjoys putting things together. It was fun to build. It only took about an hour. The only thing I don't like about it is it's kind of light. So if you play on a slippery surface, that may cause an issue for you. I play on a tile floor, so the rubber feet keep it pretty stable. But in the future, I plan on adding some suction cup feet for more stability. All right, so thanks for watching. See ya.